Hello everybody, today I am going to show you how to get the special couple emotes. We will begin with the couple sockets. This is the easiest one of all. And you can get it just by doing the Dexter gimmick. You should start with Dexter the cat, pat him several times until he starts meowing. You should count how times he meows, and you should pattern the pets in the Claypeda the same number of pets that Dexter meows. It takes some time to get Dexter talking, and we will see a bubble chat once he starts. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times. So we need to finish 4 pets. Let's start with this one. You should pet him several times until you get a message that it is now. Okay, next one. Here you have another pet. Same procedure. We will get him petting him until right now. This one, the blacksmith's pet. Okay, that's 3. Let's go to 4. This cat. And I will show you where are the last 2 pets you can get in case of you need. Here you have the other 2 pets. This cat is not needed. It is for another gimmick. You feed it some fish and it will follow you. We return to Dexter. It seems right. Every 3 times that you do this, you will get an item for the Dexter collection. Once you complete the collection, you get the Couple Sockets. You can get the collections here. In the Magic Collection Association, Claypeda Magic Association, Enrica. She will give you the emote once you do the collection. You can get it 3 times for team. Next one is going to be Explorer Fiends. It is Enfedemian, so we will guard there. Okay, we reach Fedemian. And the next collection is with Adventurer Anastasia. You should talk with her daily, try the riddle, and she will give you a riddle. You should find the location in the game that the riddle means, and you will get an Adventurer token there. I can do more with Char since it only have 50 riddles. And with the Adventurer token in the riddle's location, you talk again with Adventurer, and you get some Ripped Book pages. I should have some here. Ripped Books. You can get them also fishing. And that will be needed for the Sage Master Collection. But with doing 3 times the Adventure Anastasia riddles, you will get her collection. Explorer Fins. Once you complete it, you can get 3 times the Cupole Nervous. Also, doing 20 times the Adventure Anastasia and 40 times the riddles, you can get the Cupole Evil and Cupole Sai. This way, will be a time-consuming task. You can do it daily, and it will take about 2 months to get everything. Also, you should do it with more than one char if you want the last emote you get from collections, that is Cupole Chiki. Cupole Chiki is in, you get it with the Sage Master. Let's use the map and I will show you where you get it. It is in Nidos Jungle. Here we go to the Sage Master, Rupas Kehel. And you select this option, what you can tell me about the bookshelf of Ripped Books. And he will take each 8 Ripped Book page for a random book. After you gave him, you get from him 3 books, you get a bookmark and the collection. Once you get all the bookmarks, you get the Cupole Chiki emote. It is pretty time consuming, since you need 24 bookmarks for each read book, 24 Ripped Books for each bookmark. As you can see, it is a lot. More than 150. So, if you want to get them, you should do with Adventure Anastasia with at least 3 chars. Last one is Cupole Peace. This one is really easy to get. You need to just to make 50 collections. Once you complete 50 collections, tal with the Magic Association in Klaipeda, where you get the collections done, and you will get the Cupole Peace. This emote you will can get it with all your chars. just as with her. The Magic Association, and you will get the Cupola Piece emote. Also, if you get 100 collections done, you will get the macro for the Magical Gale. Also, for all your chars. So, good luck, happy hunting for the emotes. And if you like it, this video, just subscribe.